I want to show you an AI writer that can work with you or for you. Now, one of the big differences that I see in Reword is that it's going to work with you alongside because it's going to give you suggestions all the way. Now, I'm going to show you what I'm talking about right now. Let's get started with this AI writer. And one of the big differences that I mentioned before is that it works with you. So you decide if you want to use it alongside or by yourself. Now, like it says in the title, write articles that perform with an editor that thinks. So as you think of a topic that you want to write about, it thinks for you and it's always giving you suggestions. So let me jump into my panel. So this is my Reword panel. And to get suggestions on articles that you might want to write about, when you first open an account, it's going to ask us, tell us what you write about and tell us about your typical reader. So in this case, obviously for me, it's SaaS and WordPress deals, overviews, reviews, and tutorials. And it's dedicated and ambitious individuals in the world of business entrepreneurship. So I have this. If you want to change that, just go to your profile, training, and go ahead and change it. Now, let's go jump into a new article. Now, on the right, I have the option to select from the suggestions that it provides. So as I mentioned before, this is from the information I provided in the beginning. I can go ahead and start for myself, add my own title here, and then I can get started, or I can get a suggestion from here. So let me check these out and grab one of these that are interesting so we can get started. Okay, I'm going to select this one, How WordPress Deals Can Boost Your Online Presence. So I'm going to select that from the suggested titles. And then it's going to ask me, what is the objective of my article? So who do I want to target? What language do I want to use? And I'm going to write something here. This is what I wrote right now. So this article has to be interesting and appealing. Make it fun and to the point. Don't use complex words. So in this case, I'm trying to give it a route how I want to think. Okay. And then I can select the language. So you have all these available languages to select from. And in this case, I'm going to use English US. So let's start writing my article. And this is going to open up the editor here on Reword. Now, like I mentioned before, Reword is not going to leave you alone and not knowing what to do. It's going to help you write this article. So you're going to get some ideas on the right. And it's kind of like start from the start to the end, what you should be thinking about. So in this starting, what subheadings matter to my readers the most? So in my thoughts, what are they going to be interested about this particular article? So you can see how WordPress deals can boost your online presence. So let's select some of these here. Okay, so this is what I want to write about. So these are my subheadings. I'm going to go back and then I'm going to be able to get started with my AI writing. Now I have two options. I can go ahead and write on my own. Obviously, I have the option to write a particular command. So I can use the command here or I can enrich. Okay. So in this case, let's get started with this, understanding WordPress deals. So let's go ahead and click enter, and I'm going to use the command for this. And in this command, I'm going to write it what I want to do with this, okay? So understanding WordPress deals, let me go ahead and write something. All right, so this is what I wrote. Write a fun and interesting article about this topic and add a joke at the end about WordPress. So let's get started with this, and it's going to start doing its AI magic. Here we go. All right, it just finished writing this. So this is what it wrote. We have a few jokes in between and we have some information. Now let's look at how these deals can boost your online presence. And we got this information and here's our joke. Why don't WordPress developers fear the sun? Because they always stay in the shade, AKA the back end. Okay, that's kind of lame, but you know, it's a joke. Then this is what I wrote, okay? So again, we can go with the next one. And in this case, I am going to enrich. So in this case, we use the command before this, and I'm gonna use enrich. So it's gonna do it automatically for me, obviously, considering this subheading, okay? So that's two ways that you can use this. One, obviously, is doing it by itself, and the other one using the enrich. All right, this is what we just got for this heading, okay? Here we go. It wrote all of this for us. Now, we can keep this as is, we can modify it, we can go ahead and simplify this or enrich this even more. But before I do that, let's continue with another cool feature that I found. So on WordPress plugins, you need to boost your online presence. I'm going to tell it to make a table for me, okay? I can do this manually in table, but I can do it with the command, okay? So I'm going to ask it to, all right, this is what I wrote, make a table showing 10 top WordPress tools with a short description of what it can do to boost online presence. So let's get started with this and let's let Reword make this table for us. There we go. It just made the table for us. There we go. Here are 10 WordPress plugins. So Yoast SEO, Jetpack, WooCommerce, WP Supercache, Askimet, Anti-Spam, Elementor, etc. And it's giving me a description for it. This table was created automatically here by Reword. So it's pretty cool that it makes this for us. Now you could do comparisons. You can do a lot of things with these tables and it's going to do it for you. So it's pretty interesting tool that you can really use here on Reword. Now, aside from all this, remember, you can also rephrase, you can simplify, and you can enrich this information. So if something's too complex, you can go ahead and simplify it. In this case, I'm not going to do it. It's just something obviously really simple. Now, what other things can we do? Here on the right, again, like I said, there's suggestions, there's the subheadings, there's what facts should my readers be aware about. If I select this, it's going to do some research on the web, and it's going to look for facts that we can add here on this particular topic. So for example, it's finding this information that we can add with these pages. So if I find something interesting, I'll just go ahead and select this, and I'm going to add this one also, and that one, okay? And then I'm going to grab these, and I'm going to make bullet list, okay? And I'm going to give my readers the option to go to these pages and find that particular information. So it's pretty cool that it gives us that information here. And again, you can use all these tools here. All these right here. So suggestions, you could say. Now, once you wrote your article and you like what you found, what you wrote, then you can go into comments. And in comments, it's going to give you AI suggestions. So let's go ahead and start and let's see what Reword can tell us about this particular article. All right, so here it found something and it says, consider providing more specific examples or details about features and benefits of WordPress deals and so on and so forth. So based on this, so it'll find things inside of your document and give you suggestions on it. Now, I've wrote other articles here on Reword and it gives you a bunch of suggestions depending. If you have less content, it's gonna give you a ton of suggestions. And if we've done it, we can go ahead and mark it as resolved. And there's also the performance score on this. So heading performance, the words, the images, the links, and the reader intent. So there's no intent analysis yet for this, but it gives you that information right here for the performance. And once you took advantage of all these AI tools and your document tools, you can go ahead and share this, publish it, export it, learn, etc. Or just go back and leave it as a draft or go ahead and publish this. So this is another one that I was testing and it's just super easy to use. Once you publish them, you review them on articles. There's a team feature. There's a connections feature. If you want to connect this to Google Search Console, WordPress, Shopify is coming soon, and Webflow. So all that is coming for that. So that is Reword. If you want, like I said, an AI article that works with you or for you, then this is a great option to use. If you want to check it out, link will be provided in the descriptions. Do let me know what you think about Reword in the comments. And that's a wrap.